Hello, my name is John. I drew this little cartoon in October of 2020 when the EPA declared 20% of my new property wetland, which was absolutely ridiculous. Now, finally, the Supreme Court has vindicated me and others like me. The EPA should not have the authority to make laws. They're just an agency. Congress makes laws. In this case, they stepped aside and created an agency to make the laws. Wrong, part of the nanny state, and I hope it's going to finally go away.